Let's do this.
Let's go!
Ow!
Go. I have failed. Summer begin in game. But I'm trying to do the second mission, the extra mission, because the extra missions are harder than the original. It's pretty much like challenge mode, you could say. Gotcha.
You win. Darkness.
Come on, Zenny.
Battle 2. Fight.
Oh. Yeah. Me.
You win. Final battle. Fight.
Is there anything you grab? Open the Tower of Happiness in three different places. Who cares? You keep the ending of the ring out. The northern region of Procellia near the Merrick border. You hear rumors of a fearsome beast. It had skin like stone that could absorb any blow. Many a warrior have sought to defeat it, but all have failed. There was no way you could pass up a challenge like that. You went forth to challenge the creature and learned that the rumors were true. Attacks could not harm it at all. You retreated temporarily to think of a plan. How could it be defeated? Starting the next day, you began to stalk the monster. After several days, you finally got the chance you had waited for. It had climbed to the top of a tall tower. You begin to climb the tower. No matter how tough it is, if it fell from that height, there's no way it could survive. As the fierce winds wailed around you, you challenged the beast once again. Oh god.
Versus Charade. A hero. Final battle. Fight. Be gone!
Oh god! Owie! Bitch! I hurt my face hole! Got blue fire now. And he's Raphael with Soul Calibur. Oh shit. I think that's Soul Calibur.
Next vid. You're gonna wait a whole vid for me to read. Wow.